I'm not ready yet.
Cathedral refused to tell us anything about Father. What I found was much worse than I expected. The Knights Penitent are either dead or roaming the halls as monstrosities. I watched them for days until I found one that had my father's limp. I approached and pleaded with him to come home. The creature that had been my father attacked me, and I stabbed him to escape. I didn't see anything left of my father in the monster's eyes. Only pain and rage. Mother was back. I never should have come here.
Can't lift more.
Come on!
Need something for it?
Yeah.
Not while I'm in town. It is done.
Feast, lamb, feast.